thanks. Well, Grapevine police confirmed two teenagers have been arrested after a gun was found at Grapevine High School. 17-year-old Tevion Price faces multiple charges, including theft of a firearm following Friday's scare. A second suspect has been identified as 17-year-old Christopher Bishop. Well, we're hoping